The effects of climate change in several areas of society are connected. As a result of climate change, humans and wild animals face new survival challenges. Droughts that are more frequent and extreme, storms, heat waves, rising sea levels, melting glaciers, and warming oceans can all kill wildlife, ruin habitats, and disrupt people's livelihoods and societies. Climate change is having an impact on every area of our world. However, the impact of climate change varies across a country and around the world. Even within a single community, the climate changes can differ between neighborhoods or individuals.
As a citizen, we can help to prevent the climate change, for everyone can help limit climate change, from the way we travel to the electricity we use and the food we eat. We can make a difference. Start with these 5 actions to help tackle the climate crisis. There are always things that we can do to fight against climate change. Saving the environment starts with us, and it is our responsibility to act against these terrible changes to preserve the planet for the future generations.
Make your commute green every day. Millions of individuals drive to work. In today's world, it is simply inescapable. The disadvantage is that millions of cars create greenhouse gases that degrade our environment. When it comes to the leading contributors of climate change, vehicle emissions are close second. There are always other choices for making your journey to work more environmentally friendly. For starters, taking public transportation to work reduces emissions significantly. Riding your bike to work is both environmentally friendly and fantastic way to get some exercise.
Be more conservative with energy usage. Increasing your energy efficiency is an excellent strategy to reduce pollution. It causes power plants to utilize less energy, which can result in greenhouse gas emissions. This means you should do everything you can do to reduce your household energy use. When you're finished, make sure to turn off lights and unplug any gadgets you're not using to help you save electricity. Replace your light bulbs with energy-efficient light bulbs.
Recycle. Manufacturing plants produce a significant amount of greenhouse gases each year. It is unavoidable in the manufacture of things that we use every day. Recycling, on the other hand, is a more environmentally friendly option. Recycling is a cost-effective and environmentally beneficial waste reduction method that produces no greenhouse gas emission. Make sure to take your old paper, glass, plastic, and electronics to a recycling facility near you. These products will be transported to a processing facility where they will be converted into other recyclable materials.
Educate yourself and others. In today's world, the need of teaching others about climate change cannot be stressed. There are numerous platforms available to us through which we can simply share our message. There are always methods to educate others on what climate change is happening to our planet, either through word of mouth or social media. You can aid in the protection of the environment by informing others about the hazards of climate change and how to combat them.
Encourage the use of renewable energies. The greatest method to have a positive effect in your community is to concentrate your efforts on spreading renewable energy awareness. You can persuade others to invest in renewable energy by informing them about how it is superior to using fossil fuels.
So here you all guys out there, we hope that every one of us support and help each other do things to save our dear Earth, the planet we were living in order for us to survive and live to the fullest. Thank you all guys for watching. We hope you have realized nor learned something from us watching this video we provided for you to be aware of the issue of the climate change. Thank you and goodbye.